didn't realize my mic was on mute.
Yeah, it is. Perks are five. But obviously, it looks like they might be the last slot of perks. Yeah, it looks like it. But it was giving me who's hurt. I might as well just buy it. Oh, so it wasn't. I'm gonna say, I'm thinking, how the hell did it give me, it actually gave me crit revive four times. Quick revive four times, or five times in a row, whilst it had Deadshot, Who's Who, in the yeah. I said that I don't like using Widow's Wife. This is the main reason why I don't like using it. Hence why Widow's Wife ain't coming back on Modern Warfare 3. Why is it giving me? Am I upgrading? I was gonna say, I thought, am I upgrading perks? This is why I say on Modern Warfare 3 Zombies, they ain't bringing back Widow's Wine. There's no chance on this planet. No way they're bringing back Widows. No way. Since it gives you a bigger hitbox. I should say, well, Call of Duty thing. They don't know what they're not, in a way. Or I should say, hurtbox. On Modern Warfare 3 Zombies, the zombies can hit you when they're not even near you. And then since like I say, Widows, it makes it so your hurt box is larger. And that's obviously the whole sacrifice of, oh, they hit you, they get slowed down, yeah. But the sacrifices is that it literally makes you get hit at a fair bit little. It's like a frame distance. You can kind of say it's like, it like puts a barrier around your character. So when they hit you, it activates. But that barrier is like an extra hurt box. Like, it's a plus on a hurt box. And that's the reason why Widow's Wine ain't coming back. murder mad. Zombies are part of that. Because it was even the same for... Because that was like one of the main reasons why I didn't like playing Heartbreak. Because it was the, it was literally the same on Heartbreak. Your hurt box was larger. Because I honestly thought, oh, they've done that because of the way the map is. Well, the way the mode is. It's like an open world mode. So it's like they've made it so the zombies have got an extra hitbox to allow to hit the player. Because it even shows it when you're playing Modern Warfare 3 Zombies, you're climbing a fucking ladder. You've literally got up to that ladder way before the zombies have even come round the corner. You're halfway up the ladder, but somehow you still get hit. I still say there's no way to bring him back with us. No way. There's no way to bring him back with us. And it's like I said, it's one of the main reasons why I don't like using the perk. Since it gives you a bigger hurt box. Get in there! I'm dead. Woo! I genuinely thought I got... Oh, okay. It is kind of insane to me on how they've never changed it, but it makes sense for them not to change it. Unless if they can't change it because of the fact, like what I said, it puts a barrier around, like a barrier around the character, so when they get here, it activates. That's like the whole purpose of it. You can kind of say it's like when you shoot the zombies, and then it puts the webs around them. You can kind of say that's like, that's the barrier around the character. Yeah, I know, I have a lot of money. I have enough money. I think that's why they tried, that's what they did with I forgot the name of the perks on Black Ops 4. Stronghold or whatever. We stand still in it. It brings that circle around you. And then it makes it so you do more damage.